can use energy yang you dah ada tu, nanti takkan mati kan. Actually, okay, so that's why if you carbo load seminggu sebelum race, tapi makan banyak, mungkin 3 kg, hari pun berat juga. Okay, so carbo loading for you what? Sebab apa? Sebab most of the Kenyan woman actually are lean, dia tak ada banyak fat. Okay, so dia kena load, dia kena store. Bila dia lari, dia makan. Okay, right? So kalau you nak makan sebelum race, kena ada masa 3 jam sebelum race. Okay, at least must have a low GI. Ingat that word. Okay, low GI means bukan nasi, spaghetti, potato. Okay, that one is low GI. Because kalau you makan yang macam rice, you makan gel sebelum race, it's dangerous. Sebab apa? Sebab the sugar is a high GI. So high GI, bila you makan, you masuk dalam mulut, dia akan spike kita punya blood glucose. Sebab kalau orang ada darah tinggi, diabetes, dia terlalu ambil gula. Sebab apa? Sebab dia akan increase tu punya heart rate tak normal. Okay, alright. So kalau you ada just some problem, you kena cut sugar tapi makan low GI. Okay, alright. Answer your question. Okay, ini ada question?
Betul ya?
Ah, yes.
Okay, saya kerja di 55 atau
kejap je. Sebab apa? Lepas tu rasa penat, just start. Ok, Okay, so it's better you tutup mulut sekejap. Wait for the first 30 minutes of your run. You nafas guna hidung dulu. So man, they're gonna start. Exhale 2 kali. So kita nafas, kita tak guna chest. Kita guna abdomen, perut. Okay, kenapa orang lari dia sakit perut? Dia rasa senang. Sebab apa? Sebab dia panggil shallow breathing. Shallow mean dia tak konsisten from the abdomen. But bila you punya perut tak kuat, you tak ada buat plank, you tak ada buat core training, that's why perut sakit. Bila you ambil gel, bila you ambil air electrolyte, sakit perut. Sebab apa? Dah lah bernafas penat, masuk perut sampai lagi maut, kejut lagi perut. Okay, it's all related. Our body respond. Dia tak cakap bagi tahu sakit. Okay, that's the response lah. So kalau kita tahu this is the response, anything happen in the body, ni is a sign. So bila dia ada sign, so kita kena find solution lah. Ada orang dia ada sign, tak apa ni bagus, challenge. Yes, it's a challenge.